Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 20, verse 34. And they came in front of Gibeah, 10,000 of the best men in all Israel, and the fighting became more violent, but the children of Benjamin were not conscious that evil was coming on them.